It's time, guys. The machine that destroys me every single time I play. We're gonna break the curse today. That's a pretty good major, 6,000. Max, he's barely started, so we don't care about that. The grand's pretty high, almost 90,000. Let's see if we can hit something nice, because this machine owes me a lot of money. I put over $10,000-$15,000 into the machine and I've never hit nothing. Which is some like mumbling. If you guys have been here for a while, you guys know that this game, it's not it hasn't been my friend. We've actually lost this game and Buffalo have been like the one games that I've lost a lot of money on. Here at Resort World. Oh, can you do me a favor? Can you text some? Oh, here. All right, come on, one more. Let's start it off nice. We got the bonies. We never heard of it. Yvette's on a roll, guys. I'm not even playing around.
I don't know.
Are you coming to Resort World? All right, 6 free games. You guys already know what we need. We need the mommy in the front, and then need the green one. Come on, mommy, do it. Oh, it was right there.
Come on. Green, green, green.
Uh-oh. I mean, it only takes one spin to get that.
Come on, mommy.
One more for the re-trigger.
Wow, that was not good.
My typical bonus on this game. I mean, whatever. We got it really quick. So.
And realistically here, we're going for the green one.
Yeah, that's all you're going for. The free games, the jackpot. Doesn't excite you. What does is the cash collect. That's where all the cash is at. I mean, it does have a haywire feature where you could possibly get the green one. So I've done better on 50 cent denom. I just don't know if I want to go 25 a spin just yet. Should I just go for it for a few spins and just see what it does?
Oh, that mummy flashed.
Let's go. Let's go for a few spins. $100 spinning it?
We're okay right now. Thank you.
Oh, that would be a good one. So you can pop these naturally as well. It's just not easy. I mean, at least for me, it hasn't been easy. Oh, wow. You got 1,000.
Wait. It just grew.
Oh. Oh, come on, green one. Green one.
Green.
It's not gonna do it.
Yeah, come on.
That's the worst about this game, like. Now it comes.
That's 500, man. That's a good start.
Nope, I'm gonna go back. $15 spins. I really don't know why this game hates me. Oh, that stupid mummy is right there in the beginning. All right, they got the haywire.
Jackpot. All right, come on, mummy. Give us something interesting.
Okay, it just increased.
Try 20.
20?
Yeah, maybe at least we'll get the little shaky thing. Ooh. Oh, that mummy was right there.
It's always there. You can always see it on the top. Look, it happens so much.
Oh my God, that little random shape thing is so hard to get to. Oh, you got
the, what do you mean?
That random one.
The hair one?
Yeah.
And even then, you could just get the jackpot feature. It's not even guaranteed to get the green one.
Yeah. Oops. Come on, green, green, green.
Green. Rose right there. The sound of it.
Oh my God. It's so annoying how it always comes out the push after.
And to see. All right, let's continue this, guys. We lost $1,000 on Mo Mummy. So now we lost more money on that game for no reason. All right, let's go $15 spins. The purple and the red one are pretty much lit up, but it doesn't really mean nothing. They could pop at any given moment. Don't be fooled about it. Never gotten all three together, which it'll be really cool to see.
We've gotten only two.
We've gotten the, yeah, I've gotten two only.
I like the green and the red together.
Oh, that's a good one. You've gotten three, right?
Yeah.
Come on, just one bonus. That's it. So I could just move on.
Oh, do those two.
Got it. Oh, we got a double.
Both, right?
Extra spins and.
Oh, I just did the green. That's good.
I didn't
do
it.
That's a good one, though.
I mean, it could be okay.
Yeah.
So you can get extra spins, guys. It's only on the fifth reel.
Come on.
But it's gonna suck that we don't have nothing else with it. So now we get two more extra spins.
Come on, we need more.
All right, three more spins. I mean, for $38 that is paid, I mean, I hope it gives you more spins.
Oh, come on.
If we would have got the double, it would have been a different outcome. Back to back?
Or even the red and the purple together is good.
Do it.
Oh, you got it. Yeah. you.
Do you watch YouTube? Do you watch Mr. Handpay?
Yeah.
Here's the lucky coin.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
I have a whole bag of Mr. Handpay.
Oh, yeah.
He sent me a whole bag, so I'm like, thank you so much. We appreciate it that you watch. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Come on, come on. We want the quick hits here.
All right, come on. Quick hits, baby. So wait, we only got one yet?
You didn't get the purple. We want the quick hits, though.
I mean, we're getting
come
bonuses.
Come on, more. You got the...
That's 130.
Plus
that's
the 50.
All right, 180.
Yeah, you need those to come out.
We need at least 9 so we can make an epic comeback.
A lot of quick hits. Come on.
Oh, that should be all right, right? Oh, that's not much. Come on, last one, make it count. All right, 518, not that bad.
You want to hit that purple with something else. Because the purple alone is not the greatest.
So the, oh, that's right. That's the one that it spits out the.
Yeah, it's. I'm sure there is people that have luck with that one, but the times I've gotten it, it's not good.
So realistically, if you get the firecracker with the real luck, it might be the best. Oh, I thought it was gonna go all the way.
I like the green and the red together. Those are my two favorite together. Come on. More.
All right, what is that?
150.
150? Oh, but it didn't give us no money down here, but 150 is 150. There we go. So one more would have paid 3. You know what I think is weird in it? That we're getting like 2, but it's only probably 1.
Yeah.
And it done it twice. All right, there we go.
5.
Wait, where's my phone?
Come on, bonus. Do it.
Oh, almost listened to you. Do it.
Yeah, those two together are all right.
What about those two together?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you had to choose two together that you will like, which one's the best one?
I've told you like 3 times already.
Oh, yeah, you have told me, yeah. You said?
Those two, yeah.
What's your least favorite?
The purple.
The purple? That thing was not going up. All right, let's do a 30.
Ooh, 3, 6, 300 plus whatever that is.
Okay, $560, that's a good one. On our first spin on a $30 bet. All right, that's a good one. Let's do a few more on 30. I just wanna see the thing pop, like.
Like if it comes out?
Yeah, like if it, I just wanted it to come out at least. But it's not even coming out, you see?
Yeah, we'll see right now.
Damn, 160. Come on, do it.
Ooh, that's a
huge.
Really good one.
What is that? 830. Okay, these $30 bets are working. Okay, so we're back to even. All right, we made our money back from that Mo Mummy. Another comeback. All right. Okay, these $30 bets, I'm liking it. Hey, buddy, do all three.
That'd be so cool.
I mean, all three on a $30 bet should be. But those firecrackers are not even showing up, though.
Yeah. I mean, it's giving the quick hits.
Do it.
Wait.
That would have been the one. That would have definitely been the one. All right, there we go. 220.
Come on, pop it.
I mean, I've gotten the $30 bet bonus before, so I know it's not impossible. I know it's possible. Oh. Once you do like these higher bets, it's like so intense. Like, you just want to get that bonus.
That's a good one. 500 plus 300. 440. Damn it. It did the math faster than me.
It did the math. All you got to do is just look up.
I know, but I was trying to.
Look at that.
I was trying to do it myself.
Does it do you remember like your high school days like that?
No.
You were actually really smart. You did calculus, right?
Yeah. I was smart. Math smart. I'm not like D-non smart.
Absolutely not. I don't know how.
It's different.
If you're like really good at math. Come on, let's do another one. Do it. Damn it. Do it. You think I should just end it at 7,000 break even, or you think I should just keep going and see if I get that bonus? Or go down to 65?
Hopefully you don't have to go down that far, but I think you should try to get one more bonus. Oh, I thought it was just gonna.
All right, we're gonna go for it. Come on, baby. Just one time. Well, not my one time, but I've done it before, but today.
Come on.
Oh, you.
You know, if you go 20, you could play 30 still, but the quick hits are going to be higher.
No, it depends on your bet. Look.
Oh.
Yeah, it all depends on your bet. But I mean, I could go 50 cent and see if it does anything different.
Damn, the little things aren't even coming out. Oh, it's way less lines, huh?
Huh?
Is it less lines?
I think it's the same thing. Let's go 10 cent, let's do a 15. All right, guys, we're done. So We were down 1,000 on Mo Money. We made it all back in a little bit more, but I decided to chase the bonus. If it was another time, I probably would have chased it more, but $500 loss, I'm not gonna chase it. I've done this in the past where I've lost 2,000 trying to chase the bonus and doesn't give it to you. So let's just book the loss, $500 losses, which is not bad. We've had incredible runs in the past couple days. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye, everybody.